People dying. When is gonna be enough? It's like most deaths ain't even from shootings and stabbings. It's our air and our environment killing our people. Get your green.
Related illness and deaths, causing heat cramps, making us settle for less. What we gotta do is stand up and fight for the best. For the best. Why would not balloon the young and old? Making it hard for the youngs to grow. Diseases such as cholera and salmonella comes from contaminated food and water. Going green is the motto that I follow. Heat is causing weather death, should never promise tomorrow. So live a life to the fullest before it's too late and climate change ruins it. Going green is the motto that I follow. Heat is causing weather death, should never promise tomorrow.
So, I mean, what y'all gonna do about this? Y'all gonna sit there or y'all gonna stand up and help make a change for the young and old? I mean, if y'all don't do nothing, I'm still gonna stand up and make a change, no matter what.
So it's time for us to make a better change. What's not malaria, Lyme, kill them in groups at a time. It's a shame that the elderly and ones that live alone ain't even safe to come outside their home.
So why is all this problem still going around these kids?
When you know and damn well it puts them at risk.
So why is all this problem still going around these kids?
See, I know I can't live like this because going green is the motto that I follow. Heat is causing weather death, should never promise tomorrow. So live your life to the fullest before it's too late and climate change ruins it. Going green is the motto that I follow. Heat is causing weather death, should never promise tomorrow. So live your life to the fullest before it's too late and climate change ruins it. Before it's too late and climate change ruins it. Causing weather death, should never promise tomorrow. So live your life to the fullest before it's too late and climate change ruins it. Going green is the motto that I follow. Heat is causing weather death, should never promise tomorrow. So live your life to the fullest before it's too late and climate change ruins it.